So this is Snag, the stereotyped nature-inspired aerial grasper. We use the word stereotyped because just like birds, it does the same landing behaviors no matter what surface it's landing on. The legs and feet were inspired by peregrine falcons. Just like birds, it has two legs that can move independently. Also, just like birds, this robot has a rigid leg structure and foot structure that's acting like the bones. It has motors, which act like the muscles, and it transmits forces through tendons.